apparently this was some type of control gate here where this dam was that fed water in to the inlet down there at the mill. See it? See that inlet pipe? That's the mill right there. And this is Hitchcock Creek. Before they built Blewett Falls Hydroelectric Plant, many of the mills here in Rockingham obtained their source of power from Hitchcock Creek, and Great Falls was one of them. Film at 11.